And now to Argentina, where a football player caused outrage after he flung a dog at a fence in the middle of a match. In this video that you can see, the player can be seen grabbing the dog that had wandered onto the football field by his neck and trying to fling him over the fence. However, the dog crashed into the fence. Fans and the opposing team were angered, and people in the stands began hurling garbage and insults at him, which led to him being red carded.